one, and that's my other one. So we're gonna swap our hands a little bit. Alright. So we are looking right down our plane, so let's play around with mirror mode a little bit. Switch up to let's paint in space. Why not? Alright, so if we're thinking 3D, we'll draw someone's face. To a flat brush, give a little bit of dark accents. If we look at that in 3D, it actually looks like that from the backside. But we're just going to focus on the front. I feel like he's a hat of some kind. Like, he's got some sweet hair going on. Let's see. Give him a duct tape hat. Or a taffy hat. Laffy taffy. Where's the laffy taffy? There we go. Hyper. Our Rastafarian guy has a sweet headband. We're going to pull it down. Switch up to something a little brighter. Give him a little bit of cheekbones. Ooh, got some wire. What does wire look like? It's literally wire. Sweet. Okay. Show off the eraser brush. Blop, blop. Smoke billowing out of his mouth. Actually, I take that back. Awesome. We just gave him tusks. Just like that.
switch up to something a little different. We need to fill in his tusks with something crazy. Maybe some plasma. Some coarse bristles. What does that look like? Oh, yeah, we can totally use that on his hair. Oh, yeah. That's awesome. Let's see what else. He needs some, like, smoke coming out of his nose. Like, he's got some sweet smoke on his forehead. Maybe he needs a third eye? Let's focus on his eyes a little bit. Back to some velvet. Give him some eyebrows, actually. Let's go Laffy Taffy. Go a little bit of blue. Huh. Yeah, not quite. That's what I'm talking about, except we need to change that to a different brush. Let's see. Oh, we can give him some streamers for eyes. Oh, it's way too big, maybe. Well, that totally works. Alright. So now the question is, where do we go from here? Should we give him a body? We can make him a Tiki Man. We can make multiple heads, that could be the other thing. Let's see here. Let's go back to light. Or flat. Let's not look at it. I just can't do this in anything else. It's just that good. There was so much headache setting this up, like I will not even begin to express my frustration with how crappy pairing this shit was, but now that it works, like, I know I'm never gonna fuck with it ever again. Let's go straight edge. Thank you. another cool feature that there is. I can just be like, hey, I want to use that brush. And you're like, sweet. Here's some ears. Now we can give him some earrings. He's got to rock that gold. Sweet. I'm gonna call that one good. Thanks for watching the stream if you watched. Like and subscribe if you do those kinds of things. Follow me for sure, because I need help. I gotta hit that magical 1,000 marker. Otherwise, me no get monies.